This, don't start the slideshow just yet. Almost ready. This is an experimental song I wrote. I make experimental music, and for those of you who don't know what that is, it's strange experimenting with sound, and this song is. This song is called "The Trapezium Fully Warped and Collapsed." It's a remix of a song on my album I made last year called "Globules Retreating in a Wayward Fashion." And some of you have that CD, and I gave it out to the youth and stuff. But so if you listen to it, you might recognize it, but it will sound different because that real song is too long to do. So this is a condensed version. My wife isn't by the camera, so I'm going to start recording myself.
Oh, it is? Oh.
Okay. I know I'm starting myself. All right. If someone could hit the light switches, I would like darkness. Maybe I might need one. All right, that's good. That's good. That's fine. Okay. I need to be able to see my directions. This is a complicated song to move around and play. Okay. All right.
Please feel free to contact the police, but not on person. Sorry.
Thank you.